Some iOS problems are as annoying as a sudden shutdown that stops your current activity dead in its tracks. Why do they just happen out of nowhere? As far as we know, unexpected shutdowns are mainly caused by battery problems, incompatible apps, iOS system issues, and more. Welcome to TechnoShare channel. In this video, I am going to introduce several ways for you to fix the unexpected shutdown. Method 1. Restart or force restart. If it's the first time that your iPhone shuts down unexpectedly, you can try restarting it first. There are cases that iPhone would shut itself down under cold temperatures. So in this case, you need to restart it in a warmer environment. If the restart fails, you might need to try a hard restart instead. There are different ways to force restart different devices. For iPhone 8 or newer, including iPhone SE, second generation, press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. When the Apple logo appears, release the button. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold both the volume down and the side button at the same time. When the Apple logo appears, release both buttons. For iPhone 6 and 6, including iPhone SE, first generation, press and hold both the side button and the home button at the same time. When the Apple logo appears, release both buttons. Take my iPhone SE second generation for instance. Volume up, volume down, then press and hold the side button. When the Apple logo appears, release the button. Method 2. Useful ways to preserve battery life. iPhone unexpectedly shuts down might due to battery problems. It is necessary for you to take some actions to preserve the battery. First, switch off background processes. Even when your iPhone looks like it's idling, it can be doing a lot of work behind the scenes. These background processes include checking for new emails, weather, photos, and more. These apps will increase the drain on the battery. Turn off unnecessary apps will be an effective way to make your iPhone battery last longer. Second, turn off background app refresh. Open settings and tap general. Now tap background app refresh, turn this option off. This will help your device prevent apps refreshing their content in the background, and thus help preserve battery life. Third, enable low power mode. Switching on low power mode will make the battery last for longer. So it is a good habit that you turn it on when not dealing with heavy work on your phone. Fourth, examine battery health. Go to settings, battery health. If you see a very low maximum charging capacity of your battery, or a message saying that the battery's health is significantly degraded, it can be concluded that the dead battery makes your iPhone turn off then turn on all the time by itself with battery life remaining and needs to be serviced or replaced by Apple. Method 3. Useful ways to fix iOS system issues. If everything goes normally with your iPhone battery, the problem might be caused by iOS system issues. In this case, you may try the following tools to fix the iOS problems. First, factory reset and restore. To proceed restore, you might need to make sure you have backed up your iPhone first. Both iCloud and iTunes can do the backup for you, and you can get the data back after restoring is finished. After backing up, go to Settings menu, then scroll down and tap the section mark Reset. From here, choose Erase all content and settings, and then tap Erase iPhone from the warning that appears. And the phone will be wiped and begin setting up as new. Second, restore with ReiBoot. ReiBoot is a useful tool made for recovering iOS system. A good thing about ReiBoot is that it won't cause data loss during standard repair. I have put the free download link in the description below. Connect your iPhone to a computer with a lightning cable. Then enter recovery mode for detecting the device. Take my iPhone SE second generation for example. Press and release the volume up button, then press and release the volume down button. Next, press and hold the side button until you see connect to computer icon. You can click the link above to learn about how to get other devices into recovery mode. Now click the green button to start iOS system repair, tap standard repair. ReiBoot will download the firmware you need to repair the iOS system. After the process, your iPhone will be recovered as new with all the data remained. Third, restore with iTunes. You need to connect your iPhone to a computer with a lightning cable, entering recovery mode manually so that iTunes can detect your device. Then launch iTunes. Click Restore in the pop-up window. iTunes will start the restoring process automatically. When it's completed, your iPhone should be back to normal. Well done! We have introduced three methods to fix iPhone unexpected shutdown due to battery problems and iOS system issues. If you have some other nice methods to fix the unexpected shutdown, you are very welcome to comment below the video to let us know. For more useful tips and solutions on smartphone, you can subscribe us to get the latest update. Thanks for watching. I'll appreciate it if you share it with a friend needed and give us a thumb up. See you in the next video.